In all four Gospels, the initial witnesses to the empty tomb were women. To us, in our modern lens of reading, no big deal. It doesn't, you know, doesn't catch us, you know, off guard or anything. But back in that day and time,
of course, it shouldn't catch us off guard.
Of course not. And so,
women are just as capable of noticing that someone's dead as we are.
Okay. Yes. And even back then, that was the case.